Hi. Okay, I'm gonna glue my box together. Now, remember, I don't know what I'm doing. So don't follow me. Go find somebody who knows what they're doing. I'm just trying it out. Okay. So now, I need to see better. Okay. Okay, so this is the block of wood. It was like this before I started slicing it all up. I need more light. But you don't have a very long cord. Okay, so here we go. Now, the biggest part of this is remembering what I'm doing. Well, that's one of the biggest things. I think another biggest thing is that you're not supposed to make a big mess of all your glue. But in my case, it's okay. Since I don't know what I'm doing. But I can tell you one thing, I will learn. It's important to line them up, I do know that. Amazing how those guys get these to go back just exactly right. Okay, and then that needs to be clamped. And this part here. I know it has to fit back together perfectly because it came apart. So it needs to be clamped this way, and then it needs to be clamped this way. And clamp this way. Okay, I'll have to go get my clamps. And then, in the meantime, let me see if I can put this together. Okay. This is the outside of the drawer. And that's the bottom. And this is one side. First, let me just put this together. This is carpenter's glue. Okay, so that's the front of the box. And let's put our little handle on there. Okay. has to be clamped. And that has to be clamped. Okay, and then this is gonna go there. And this, trying to match it to the pattern on the rest of it. Go there. And this is gonna go here. Probably have way too much of this glue on here. Oops, it doesn't go on the bottom. It goes on. Okay, it's going to go there, and this is going to go here, and this is going to go here, and these will need to be clamped. And then this is going to go on there. Okay, so this is my little drawer. Probably I'm not doing that right, but go watch a real carpenter. This is just me. I guess I need to watch some videos on how to glue, because I obviously don't know. Okay. Well, that's kind of a tall drawer, isn't it? Okay, I gotta go find a whole bunch of clamps. Okay, so that's my way, which, of course, is just the first time I've ever tried it. So this is me making mistakes. Oh. You can do this at home. Watch a video first and find out how. Bye.